Hello everyone, so today we're going to be proving that Ghastly Harbor is not hard. Here's our set. I'm going to bring his guardian helmet, a purple mystical mage armor, and some sea serpent's wings. We'll be using dual smite, and here is our skill point balance. Now that you know the set, let's start. Strategy, the first bomb, you just go, and then you'll circle. Actually, yeah, you just circle all the groups like that. And then you go and continue. You don't have to be doing hardcore, but if you have more items, you can use them. And if you die, that's okay, as long as it's not hardcore.
Thank you.
die. Remember, that's okay. Now we have 5 minutes left. And on the group. Sea serpent. We're going to beat this. And then there's actually a shortcut that we can do. Most people probably know about this, but if you don't feel ashamed. It's fine. It is best if you stay as close to it as you can, and you make sure that you're always close to the circle so that none of the sea serpent attacks get to you. If he does a breath attack, just continue circling. Defeating your Ghastly Harbor, and have a good time. Bye.